just got this good. I'd say that's like a 3-pounder. Almost. Yeah, I'd say like 3.5. That's a heavy fish. Boom. There she is. About 6 o'clock. We're gonna go try and find a little morning bite before all these goats come out the Memorial Day weekend. Stick with me so I can put the smack down on the fish. It's the craziest thing just happened. I don't know what to do. There's a frog in my boat. Second morning of part 2. Yesterday, I didn't catch a single fish after fishing for like 5 to 6 hours. And I was all over the place on this site. I threw every bait you could think of. Frog, Senko, chatterbait, crankbait, spoon, big worm, two. I threw a little bit of everything. And I got one bite the whole entire day on a chatterbait. Pretty sure these fish are kind of on docks. That's where I pulled my only two fish. Or actually, you're gonna see one of the fish in part 2 because it was after I uploaded part 1 that I went out and I started part 2 and I caught like a 3-pounder on a dock. And but the fish from part 1, the large mouth. That one was off the dock too. So I might go try. There's a point right up here that I'm gonna try and see if any of these docks are good. So stay tuned till we get hooked up. Yeah.